Hello guys, it's me again, your future doctor, Dr. Choi Yi. So, for today's video is all about farming. I planted corn, but I used 30,000 focus. So, I planted carrots for 3 days. For 3 days, and I didn't use any focus on carrots because I am reserving them to use it in the corn seeds, so that it gives me what it gives me back my corn, or it will double it the seeds. So 3 days. Will you be earning a lot of silver in there? We will see, because in my 3 days in planting carrots, I am earning like 120k silver each day. But if I use focus, I will be earning what, 270, like that, because the seeds will return to you if you use focus. So let's gamble here. Let's see how many return of investment will I get. But I think only the seeds, because it's only giving me one seed. I thought that it will give me two seeds. Now let's see. That is a 27 seeds, and we got 28. So because I didn't bought the seeds in the market, because it's too what I ordered a day before. But no one is selling, because the price of the buy order is too low. So let's see. I bought 434, and the return is 100k. Let's see. I will sell this to Brazilian market, because I don't have extra money to. It's only 37 kcd, but I don't know. Let's go there in my other island. Let's see. Because I spent 1.2 million silver on only the seeds. That is only the seeds. Oh, my laborers are here now, and let us gather these crops and let's see how many seeds. I think it will just go back to your ears. It will not be two seeds if you use focus, but if you didn't use focus, you will get only the crops, I think. Yes, yeah. I this is my second time planting corn, and yes, it will just give you the crops, no seeds. So you've just earned. So I'll be subtracting the seeds that I bought and the seeds that I'll the crops that I gathered. The important is the crops. Let's see. I'll just speed it up for you guys. Thank you. So there you go. 1 point. I invested 1.2 and the return is 1.4. Overall, I bought what? 72, only 5 extra seeds. Let's split the 5. Why 15? Let's split the 5. 71 plus, okay, so it's only 410, and it is depends on the market. Maybe I'll be, let's see if what is the ingredients for wheat. Where is the cooking? Is there a wheat here? Or bread, yeah. I will plant wheat next and then make it, and I will cook that. I think I'll be doing that next, cooking. I will not go to Carleon to transport this because I'm too tired, and I'm tired at school, and we just ended up Fame Farm. we died in the static dungeon. We died in the static dungeon, and I lost like 500k loot, 400k loot, 100k set. Yeah, so let's sell this first. 74, nice. Minus one. Oh, you see, if the estimated market value, you gotta find the market that's close enough to this value. That's my assumption. Yeah, 74 plus 292 is what, 336. Plus, okay, so we earned 200k silver. We just earned 200k silver. Yeah, but if we use focus, so not a loss. I use focus. Thank God I use focus, because if I didn't use focus, the seeds will not return to me 100%. Let me sell this. Okay, so wow, for 80, because in the past few days it is like 300 silver each. Yeah, I will sell them all. So there you go, guys. If you use focus, you'll get your seed 100%, but now it is not profitable. I thought it will double up the seeds that I will gain, what, 1 million and above silver, but for now just plant carrots and wheats. It will give you, but it's up to you. If you'll plant corn, it is up to you, because in that corn I buy order in the market, because if you buy at the farm merchant, you're gonna lose a lot of money, and you're gonna lose a lot of money if I didn't use focus. You're gonna lose a lot of money. So there you go. I earn what, let's say 300k in the corn, plus the extra seeds. But overall, it is 1.4 million. So I invested 1.2, then return is 200k, and that is okay to me, 200k. Yeah, just to so just to show you guys how much you will earn in planting corn. So yeah, I'll be planting wheat next and turn it into flour, flour to bread, and then sell it to Corleone. Or I'll take a look at the market of each city. So my next video will be like about laborers in the island. So I'll teach you because in my last laborer I earned 3 million, let's say 3 million or 4 million if they buy at the, because I sold my tinkerer for about 150 each, and the market value of that is what, 250. So I cut 100k because I really want to sell them fast, because I will buy an item. So yeah, there you go guys, all about planting. So if you will use focus. If you didn't use focus, you'll be bankrupt. what if I didn't use focus, right? I will only earn 200,000 and my 1 million silver is gone. So yeah, there you go guys. Thank you for watching. This is your future Dr. Troy signing out. Bye.